To start off making your otter puppet, you should have 1 pre-cut out otter head, 2 otter flippers, 2 otter paws, 1 otter tail, a rock, and a clam. Next, you should have 1 paper bag,
now
a glue stick,
you're
and all
to
of the
cut
color in
out
your
otter
otter,
pieces.
and you can be as creative with the colors as you like, but as seen here, otters are typically brown and tan, so that's what I colored my otter. Once you have glued on all of your pieces, your otter should look something like this. Now that your hand puppet is all complete, you can put it on your hand and have fun. You can feed it some clams like I did here, or you can take the clam out and have it talk. You decide. Have fun.